Good day, everyone. My name is Dearie Angel Di Mendoza, 10 Felipe, and we are Group 11. So today, our topic for today is about Boy's Law. What is Boy's Law? The volume is inversely proportional to pressure while temperature is constant. So today, we will having an experiment to proving Boy's Law. And the materials needed is syringe and marshmallow. Before we start, we need to remove the needle to avoid an accident.
When you push the syringe, the marshmallow becomes smaller. It means the volume of marshmallow becomes lower than the syringe. It was happen, the marshmallows become bigger than the syringe. It means the volume of marshmallow becomes higher than the syringe.
In short, when the pressure is high, the volume is low. When the volume is low, the pressure is high.